tree. What gives them a right to wear a pair of beat-up boots? Is it the size of your tires and your fires or your wild-ass buddies? Give me a minute and let me hit you with some hometown truth. You can be a cowboy on the Texas plain or a plowboy waiting on the rain. We're all a little different, but we're all the same. Everybody doing their own thing. I got my dirt road cred when I was 12 on a no-count tractor hauling in bales, backing in boats, fishing in lines, running bird dogs in the Georgia pines. Jackson.